And Rodney's car finishes with a 65.380, 65.380, plus one cone. And that puts him in third place, about half an hour out of first. Okay, it's only 7 seconds, but you know, not a half an hour.